What's up, guys? Welcome back to King Kraken Sports. Mike here. As promised, this is a post-Super Bowl mock draft, second of the year. We're going to get into some positional rankings a little bit later on, maybe next week, maybe a week after. You know, combine and later. I think if I go a little too much too early, then that's it leads to a lot of fatigue by the time draft season's in full effect. So, here it is, guys. Post-Super Bowl mock draft. Draft order up to date. Everything should be good. Tell me what you guys like, tell me what you guys don't like, and I'll see you at the end of the video.